But you know one thing that I've noticed over the years that's happened? When people see us play for the very first time, two things happen. One, they fall in love with all my players because of the way they play and the way they conduct themselves. And they go, yeah, he really is a shithead. So those two things will still be true on Friday.